The latest smartwatch from Apple comes with a new design and larger display, one with thinner bezels compared to last year's model. It also features ECG functionality. Let's take a closer look. The display on the Series 4 is 30% larger and is near edge-to-edge now. The smartwatch features the new Apple S4 SoC, which contains a 64-bit dual-core processor and a new GPU, with up to 2x faster performance when compared to the Series 3. The digital crown now gets haptic feedback that helps navigate easier in apps like calendar and podcasts. The speaker on the Apple Watch Series 4 is 50% larger, and the microphone has been moved away from the speaker to reduce echo. The back of the new Apple Watch is made entirely of black ceramic and sapphire crystal. The Apple Watch Series 4 comes with built-in fall detection that can alert emergency services and SOS contacts immediately. Other additions include a low heart rate notification, alerts for atrial fibrillation, and ECG. The new smartwatch is said to be swim-proof, has Bluetooth 5.0, and has an optical heart sensor. The Apple Watch Series 4 is powered by the latest watchOS 5, with UI that's optimized for the larger display. The Apple Watch Series 4 has been priced at $399 for the GPS-only non-cellular variant, and $499 for the variant with both GPS and cellular capabilities. It will be available for pre-order starting September 14 and go on sale starting September 21 in 26 markets for the GPS-only variant and 16 markets for the GPS plus cellular variant. Apple's new watchOS 5 will be available for other Apple Watch models starting September 17. Indian pricing and availability details haven't been revealed as of now. Thanks for watching this video, and for all things tech, you're already in the right place. Stay tuned to Gadget360.com.